Even though there wasn't much contact there, that's what happened.
Poor pass. Gbinije with the interception. Can't get it to go with the follow by Baye Moussa Keita.
Gbinije never really gets himself on balance, takes a tough shot. You see Moussa Keita, he just runs right into your picture and dunks the ball. Nobody finds him. Tried to block out fair. They never saw Moussa Keita.